Normally, after an egg is released from an ovary, it moves through the fallopian tube and into the uterus. After the egg is fertilized, it implants into the lining of the uterus and starts to grow. An ectopic pregnancy happens when a fertilized egg implants outside of the uterus, in a place where it cannot grow into a healthy baby. This most often happens in a fallopian tube, but in rare cases it can happen on an ovary or your intestine.